Chances are you learned something on the internet recently. Or tried to. Wait, what? I wanted to show you how I took an egg and flour to make pasta in 20 minutes. What does this have to do with Sway? Well, it turns out it's a great platform for teaching or explaining something. Sway allowed me to insert pictures and video clips at key moments in the process where visual really helped. I used a series of video clips I shot and edited on my phone. Then I uploaded them to YouTube. From there, I inserted them into Sway. You can also upload videos directly to OneDrive and insert them that way. Right here, you can see they're all in a grid, so they need to be structured a bit. I created headings with numbers to help guide the viewer through the process. Okay. Adding images to headers really helps define the sections visually. I added short text descriptions to help support the videos. A lot of websites are vertical, but I like the look of this horizontal layout. And I can make that change here in navigation. And as you move through Sway, you can play, pause, practice, and move on. That's really how we learn on the web now. And Sway makes that super simple. Whatever you want to explain or teach, Sway can help you structure it in a way that makes sense. Check out the other videos in this series by clicking on the thumbnails. Hopefully, these videos will inspire you to try out Sway and share your own story.